I'm going on a walk. Going on a walk. Oh, this is such a nice walk in the woods. Ow, 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 ow. What was that? Hey, what? These look like... What are these? They look like little acorns. They must be from the Acorn Council. Acorn Council, not again. Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Intruder alert! Ow! Drop acorn bombs. We're good. We're all good. We're not intruders. Trust me. Ouch. They hurt us. After many hours of painful thinking, they thought of an idea how to get rid of the Acorn Council.
I've got an idea. I think I know what to do. We have to keep all these acorns for ourselves, and they will get to have them back.
How does that get rid of the council, though?
Let's first of all do that, and we'll see what happens after.
Why don't we just use these acorn bombs to throw at the council, and then they die?
That's too evil. I'll go get my truck.
Oh, don't tell me. That love is in there too, is she?
Trust me, she's not. That would
right?
Be...
Water? I have no promises. Where is water? Oh. We need some help over here.
Did someone say help?
No,
we didn't.
Me and love are here to help. Oh, so you brought her along in the truck, eh?
Yes, I did. Now, let's see. We can hop on some of these acorns.
Put them in the back of this truck.
Okay, let's load them up.
After many hours of they were ready to go home with all these lovely little acorns.
Here we go. Now, the Acorn Council are right above us. We'll come at them from a ground attack, eh? Eh? Eh?
We'll stay here all night and wait for them to come and we'll attack them with these spare acorns. That's our plan. Let's do it.
Always the solution.